Trooper. It is Trooper Thursday. What the hell was that? I don't know. Check this out. Look at this new hat I got. First of all, let me just tell you that this was given to me a while back, and I haven't used it yet, and I kind of forgot to try it out because it was in the closet, but look at this. New hat transport for Trooper Thursdays. And here's the other thing you gotta see. Black on gray, dark gray flex fit with black letters. I also have dark gray or charcoal gray snapbacks, as well as charcoal gray trucker hats in the shop. Yo, it's time to eat. Got some low carb action going with cheese and burger and eggs and butter. Oh man, look at that. Look at that. Yo, here are the numbers for the last couple of days. On the 12th, I weighed in at 189.6, 1686 calories, 15 grams of carbs. Yesterday, I did not vlog. It was day 13. I weighed 189.8. I'll show that right now on the scale. And I got only 1266 calories yesterday with 14 grams of carbs, net carbs. And then today, as you see, that's for tomorrow, 188.4. Where's my damn Burt's Bees? Got it right here. Yo, it's time to go. I'm later than I want to be. I want to get some nitro. All right, I'm not going to make it to my downtown Starbucks, I don't think, because of the damn traffic. Traffic is up. Oh, shit. Oh, no. I don't know what I'm doing or where I'm going. What road am I on? Russell? Shit. I need to go to Tropicana, yo. There's one place I know where I can get nitro, and it's on Tropicana. Yo. Ha. Stupid. Yes, I'm going to get that nitro. You want to know something weird? There's a Starbucks here and right down there. What the hell? You can walk from this one to that one in 6 minutes? Seven? Right on Tropicana, near the corner of Decatur. Actually surprised I made it here. Yeah, that nitro with heavy cream action going. You never know who you're gonna run into when you're at Starbucks in Vegas. Famous poker vloggers, Viking 19. Excuse my language.
Let's just ship it all in.
Why would you do that?
That was crazy. I was winning too.
And Chris and Dale.
And Dale.
I want a pie,
yo. You're fucking crazy.
Oh shit.
Hey, you want to chop it? Three?
Here comes
Spades. I honestly don't think that should be allowed, but
here
you guys do whatever
comes
you want.
Let's secretly chop it.
Okay. We got to run it out, though, because of the numbers game.
You want to run it
five times?
How many
times I've had fucking...
Yeah, we got to run it out.
Let's try it five times. Trips!
Okay, no, actually, we're going to run it out.
That's 20.
Hey.
There
you go. Jesus. Back-to-back aces.
Yeah, baby.
That's how it gets down at Trooper Thursday.
Oh. I'm done with these big pocket players.
Damn.
El Diesel. They should know better than to call you.
Why am I doing this?
Watch the swap. You ready?
Why am I doing this?
Oh.
Wow. Mark Clary, I've never seen you lose so much.
God. Wow.
Stunned.
We got some low carb food going on, except for the tortillas. Tacos is on the low carb diet too.
300, okay, table 2, seat 6.
I was just
going
to say, he was...
You got some PA action going. You got some Richie action going.
Proper move.
That was to trick you. That was to trick you.
It worked. And... Well, it worked. As long as
I'm
we're
sorry.
Clear. You're not sorry.
I am.
This is not in the vlog.
It is in the vlog.
I demand my first 42nd Amendment right.
I'll get the lower back soon.
I'm actually starting a vlog on Pornhub, and this is the first episode.
Episode 1, back show. Hey, little voodoo child, you got me running wild. You make me feel alive. The devil in my dreams, dancing in front of me. Made me want to believe.
But we know we should.
I'm gonna pick you too.
Oh, we should get in the vlog though, huh?
Oh!
Mark from Canada.
Big Wig. Josh from Canada, aka Little Wig.
Cindy from Canada.
Cindy and Sarah.
Well, you got a plane right there.
She came by it.
I'm in.
I don't care.
This one thing.
Huh?
I love you.
She said this one thing about these things.
I love Amanda Moore.
I'm your favorite dealer.
Yeah, but you don't deal anymore.
That's true.
Now, come in the middle. You did?
Yeah, indeed. Wow. Let's go! Hey, hold on. Let's go gamble.
That's right. It's the low end.
Log on, log crime.
Low end of the street. It's not even the good one.
Yeah. Oh. Doesn't even count for high end. We had some really good chicken wraps and vegetables for the food tonight. It was really good. I think everyone liked it. I had the chicken wrap, but I took the wrap off, and I just ate chicken and lettuce, a little bit of bell peppers, and a few green beans, all like raw, fresh vegetables. And my total carbs for the day are 3 right now. And I don't know what else to tell you. We're having a good time. As usual at Trooper Thursday, you really shouldn't miss it.
He did a blow.
That is so funny. Hold on.
No, he's got to touch it. No. Let him do it. Do it. Let him touch it. Come on. Let him touch it.
What is that?
Somebody card? Grab that card. Do it.
That's a Canadian fight.
I've seen some crazy shit here tonight, man.
Yeah.
I'm sorry about that bad beat. Can we have a jackpot, please?
That's quite a bomb pot right there.
Wow. I almost folded too. I mean, what can you?
Well, another Trooper Thursday, come and gone. Actually, it's still on for 6 players in there. The game continues, but it is 4 a.m. I've been in there playing for 10 hours. And I am tired. We had a really, really, really fun game tonight. Tonight was a lot of fun. I ended up losing 150, no big deal. I really was pretty much card dead the entire night. And just basically spent 10 hours sitting in the chair, laughing and joking with everyone. And really, that's what Trooper Thursday's about. I am extremely tired. I did not sleep enough because for some reason I try to sleep late and I can't. I mean, I forced myself to stay up until 5 a.m. last night to try to get myself to sleep until like 1 or 2. Didn't happen. It was like 10:30, woke up, couldn't go back to sleep. That's the way it's been for a few days actually. Or whatever, it's a long story. Yo, thanks to everybody who came to the game tonight. Another successful, fun Trooper Thursday. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'll see you next time. We're coming.